How long is the tuna fishing season? It's very much possible for you to get your hands on tuna all year round. However, it's a wonderful idea for you to take it seriously during the tuna fishing season. If you won't sail for anything less than a fruitful angling time. But first, there are a couple of reasons why a lot of anglers are hooked on fishing for tuna. It allows for an adrenaline-packed fishing experience each time. The meat of tuna is highly prized. For these reasons, it's no wonder why you are finding it so enticing to jump on the bandwagon of tuna fishing. So how long does the tuna fishing season last? Before we get started, be sure to visit ulua.com to get your hands on one of these lucky ulua.com fishing shirts. Let's begin. The tuna fishing season usually starts in the middle of the year and ends just before winter comes into full swing. So in other words, it's something that happens from June to November. However, the tuna fishing season can start a few months earlier if winter during the previous year is not that harsh. Just like what's mentioned earlier, you can still go home with a tuna or two in hand, even during the off-season, because tuna is a warm-blooded fish. This means that it's not like a cold-blooded fish that tends to be inactive when the temperature drops. However, if you are planning on angling for tuna during off-season, you should take into account some important factors such as where to fish, what time of the day to go there, and which lure to use to ensure that you won't end up frustrated at the end of your fishing getaway. Tuna fishing by state. Let's take a quick look at the tuna fishing seasons. In various parts of the US as well as some other favorite tuna fishing hotspots across the globe. To make sure that you know some of the best times for whetting your craving for some tuna fishing. Florida. We all know that the Sunshine State is the fishing capital of the world. It's for this reason why there is no such thing as a closed tuna fishing season in Florida. However, it doesn't mean that striking success can be enjoyed all year round. The best time to angle for tuna in Florida is from May to September. California. You can expect to have the best tuna fishing experience in California worth bragging about between July and September. Worry not if you can't hop on your boat within these months. That's because angling pros in California say that it's very much possible for you to get your hands on tuna as early as April and as late as November. Hawaii. Aside from surfing, angling is another reason why tourists head to Hawaii, most especially during tuna fishing season. Local anglers confirm that the best months to fish for tuna in the Aloha State are in June, July, and August. Can't wait to get your hands on lots of yellowfin tuna. Then pay Hawaii a visit between May and September. Oregon. No matter the time of the year, you can rest assured that there's a place somewhere in Oregon where you can catch plenty of fish. However, it is right in the middle of July when the first few schools of tuna arrive from the mid-Atlantic region, and they hang around until October. Louisiana. What so many anglers love about the state of Louisiana is that tuna fishing can be prolific all year round. This is courtesy of the fact that there are simply so many bodies of water in the Pelican State, as well as species of tuna available such as bluefin, yellowfin, and blackfin tuna. Texas. Everyone knows that everything's bigger in Texas. Did you know that Galveston in the said state is regarded as one of the best saltwater fishing destinations in the US? Locals confirm that the best time for tuna fishing is from July to November? Outer Banks. Most especially if you're a sucker for a massive bluefin tuna, then you should pay the Outer Banks in North Carolina a visit from January to March. Such considerably increases your risk of going home with a prize catch that can weigh anywhere from 100 pounds to a whopping 600 pounds. New England. Here's a place where you can also easily fish for bluefin tuna, New England. It's a good idea for you to head there when the month of June strikes, as it's when the tuna fishing season opens. You can expect to have lots of heart-pounding tuna angling in New England until November. Delaware. If you are fond of angling for yellowfin tuna rather than bluefin tuna, then you should consider packing your fishing gears and heading to Delaware. That's because it is yellowfin tuna season in the state, all according to local anglers. The Bahamas. There is no denying that there are tons of fun and exciting water-related activities to experience in the Bahamas, and that includes fishing. Unfortunately, tuna fishing season in the archipelago country is relatively short, running from May to August only. But that's okay, as the beautiful beaches easily make up for it. Cape Town. A lot of serious anglers from all over the planet dream of angling in Cape Town in South Africa. This is most especially true for those who live to catch tuna. By the way, some of the most abundant species of tuna in Cape Town include yellowfin, longfin, skipjack, and big eye tuna. Mallorca. The biggest island in the Balearic Islands in Spain is Mallorca. If you are planning on angling for tuna in this picture-perfect paradise, make sure that you pay it a visit between March and May when it's springtime there. Some of the largest tuna in Mallorca can be caught during this season, most especially during late May. Tenerife. there is another place in Spain where you can angle for tuna, and it's none other than Tenerife. Actually, it's a place frequented by those who are into tuna sport fishing. If you are planning on catching tuna in this Spanish island, make sure that you book your flight between February and May for the best possible angling experience. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to like it and subscribe to our channel for more fishing videos by uluar.com.